Anyway, let's get started.
There you are.
I don't stand a chance.
Jack, careful of the gas. You don't want to breathe too much in.
Well, I'm gonna breathe as much as I want to. Dang it.
Wind will rid us of this gas.
An impressive door. Guess we go through there.
Not until we find a way past this lava.
Looks like the lava's hardened.
Great. We can expand our search.
I'm pretty sure it'd still be really hot to walk over this. Not a genius or anything, but yeah.
Let's see what's inside.
That's weird. I'd expect it to be hot, but it's actually pretty nice.
That's because the fire crystal's covered in darkness. There must be a fiend here.
I'll bet. You look happy.
Come on, follow me. We should be fine here.
Let's go.
It's so hot. Then we'll press out.
Yeah, let's go around.
Oh my goodness.
Now then.
Getting desperate. Better tread carefully.
Give up on me, Ash!
See anything following us?
He just walks off like nothing. Right. What is up with that? Yeah, I'm just gonna watch him die.
Let's get ourselves together. Warm welcome.
This'll be a breeze.
We win.
one. Still hanging in there?
What's on our ladder here? That's all that cave is for.
Like a match, open flames.
Now it's just really dark here. Hello, horsey. Goblins.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Any help is welcome.
See what's inside, Jack.
Where? Oh.
Blood sword. We got company.
Time to go to work.
Is it?
Finally, he got pants. He's not wearing level 24 pants anymore. Good for you, man.
So what happens when we revive the fire crystal? I mean, we've been using fire without it.
A real fire is much hotter than you remember.
Really? So water will boil faster?
Indeed. But not just that. Hotter fire gives off more energy. It's the cornerstone of progress.
Opening a treasure. Let me open up the treasure.
Save some of that for later.
Should we take a breather?
This heat. It actually feels all right.
Yeah, it does.
Seriously? I'm melting over here.
No.
Think it'll explode? Let's not take any chances.
I don't know if we can make it without any potions.
No room for mistakes.
Spotted.
Let's knock them down.
Be careful. Something's on the other side of the lava, too.
On the other side of the lava. What are you talking about? I'm crazy. Over nothing.
Fuck!
now. You're going crazy. This just leaves us back where we came.
Now then.
What should we do now? That's a lot of darkness for such a little thing.
We know what to do.
Ow! Oof! My face!
Warm welcome. Time to go to work.
Here it comes.
Let's go.
This will be a breeze.
That solves that.
That was seriously awesome.
These ladders would be really hot, I'd think.
Are those cubes?
Let's relax for
cube.
A bit.
We were just down there not long ago.
Yeah, that means we're making progress.
That one looks tough.
This'll be fun.
You're in for it now.
Think before you strike.
Damage.
Uh-oh.
Careful.
Might be in big trouble.
We've got
gotta keep our heads cool.
Nope.
There you are.
Jack, let's go!
Don't move again. Probably.
Focus on how we can do better next time. See what's inside, Jack.
It's all connected. Enemy spotted.
Come on, follow me.
See anything following us?
Let's get ourselves together.
We've got our work cut out for us.
Stay cool, Jed.
That was quick.
Keep it up, everyone.
You think you're so funny, don't you?
Pretty high up, aren't we? We must be near the top.
That means the fiend's close, too.
The battle is close. Make sure you're ready.
This looks like a fun fight. Me.
It's faster than expected.
It is. We should keep our distance for now. Look for an opening, then strike.
Okay. Watch out for the glint in her eyes. They'll stick. back you in place! Can you move? Not off to a good start.
How long can you do this?
You're not killing anyone with that!
No!
Ow!
Running low?
No room for mistakes.
Okay. Ow. Fire hurts, by the way. No, I'm not gonna read your stuff.
Opening, then strike.
Ow. Oh, God.
Jack!
Ow.
Behind.
You're not killing anyone with that!
That sucks because that was a good run, too.
Give us everything you've got. We'll always be a step ahead.
okay?
Fire swords. I should have expected as much.
Careful. Blocking those will leave a mark.
Ash, show me what you can do.
Now, why don't you learn a couple things?
Don't worry. I got this.
Look. Oh.
There you are. You really should be careful of that mist. It could drag you into the past. Or worse, turn you into a monster.
Really? You don't say. Was a heads up too much to ask for?
And deny myself the joy of a kindred spirit?
So you're a monster?
In a manner of speaking, I suppose you could say I am.
Have you ever seen things in Cornelia that just don't seem to belong? Things like this tower. Lufinia leaves its detritus in our world.
Who?
Lufinia. A mysterious nation that created our world with their advanced technology, then vanished.
Just vanished?
Yes. Although if by choice, I cannot say. Now then, I believe you have some crystals to revive.
Yeah, free stuff. That's gonna do it. Thanks all for watching. And if you're new, please subscribe, like the video, you know, all that fun stuff. And yeah, see you in the next one. See you later.